April 13th, 2014. It's been exactly 4 months since you've been gone. Getting through the days has been hard without you. We were always together, the three of us. Sam, Liz, and Adrian. Always together, said almost everyone. What gets me by now is just remembering the good times. The times when we were still together. Those days where we'd screw around and make fun of the way Mr. Danielson walked. I mean, don't get me wrong, he was a good man and all, but come on. He was doing it to himself. We always had to study for his class, but that was okay, since you were there. I was studying you, your smile, your beauty. You were perfection. And that never left you. It would travel wherever you went. Together, we made a perfect world for ourselves. Nothing to worry about. A world where we could be together. About to change. I still remember everything from that night, November 13th. It was cold, and I just had a great time with a great girl. I went back to get my phone that she took, always leaving cute pictures for me, but this one was different.
Officer Lada, watch my back.
A mother with emptiness in her eyes, and a father with rage in his. They took me in for questioning. I was there for 3 hours, and they didn't get a word out of me. I figured everything had gone according to plan, but then they took you in. You were in there for 1 minute, and that's all it took. I figured if you did everything I told you to do, guilt would have been the least of our problems. We could have been so good together. The one thing you were good for was keeping my name out of your mouth. I really had high hopes for you. game of chess. Goodbye, Samantha. Your efforts will not be in vain. Take a deep breath. Soon, you will be in eternal bliss and looking down at my next game. Let's see who the lucky contestant is. Love, Adrian.